I was 15, my dad had lost his job. I grew up right here in Chesterfield County, and my dad had lost his job, and my parents had decided that they were just going to start all over again. And we moved down to Virginia Beach to start all over again. And I'm 15 years old. I'm taking out trash and washing dishes at the Belvedere Hotel down at the beach because I needed a job. And I dream big dreams. But here I am last summer in a job that I'd been in for 25 years. I'd gone to work for this little company. It had grown to be a big company. And I have to say, I was proud. And I felt this calling, this conviction over my heart that the Lord was saying to me, you must step out of this. I have something else I want you to do. He didn't tell me what it was because he needed me to step out first. I got up after a long day of Zooming work and I asked my wife, Suzanne, I said, would you go on a walk with me? And she looked at me a little nervous because she said, Glenn, you don't go for walks. And I said, no, it's something I really got to talk to you about. And we got down in the driveway and I looked at her square in the eyes and I said, Susie, I'm going to quit my job tomorrow and I'm going to go run for governor. And she said, governor of what? And I said, the Commonwealth of Virginia. And she looked at me and she said, have you lost your mind? Are you having a midlife crisis? I have to tell you that this campaign, which is no longer a campaign, it's a movement. It is. It's a movement. It is nothing. It has nothing to do with me anymore. I just happen to be the candidate. And it's all about Virginians. It's all about Virginians standing up and saying, no, there's a better way forward. There's a way forward that, in fact, is more about us than me. There's a way forward where the values that we all share actually become so important we can no longer subjugate them to other desires and needs. There's a way forward that there's a better day in Virginia. He said, when you see a crowd, you can visualize it. When you hear a cheer, you can hear it. But when there's something amazing going on, you feel it. That's what's happening in Virginia right now. As I wrap up, I just want to say thank you. Thank you for loving the Commonwealth of Virginia. Thank you for loving the Lord. Thank you for doing His work. And as we can bow our heads, Heavenly Father, we lift our eyes up to the hills. Where does our help come from? Our help comes from you, Father, maker of heaven and earth. Father, today we ask for your help. Father, we pray this in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ, who willingly went to the cross and was sacrificed to collect all of our sins and discard them, and through his resurrection, we can have the most amazing relationship with you